What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family, now that you're here. There's another door here, I'm sure of it.
Mia? Wait! Wait!
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Thank you.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts! Now, let's see how you feel.
Okay, fine.
Everyone! Wrong you!
family, son.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Lucas!
Not again!
Get out the way, Marguerite. Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Come on. Shit, he's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Shut the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll pay for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Thank you.
let that little shit get to me. Come out, wherever you are!
Ooh, I can smell you. No way out, you know. You know I'm gonna find you, right? What I do. It won't be long before I find you and kill you. You thought you'd just slip out before dinner was done? You came to the wrong house, boy. I'm on to you! God damn! How am I gonna replace this? Stay right there! Fun under there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are these?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hey, you! Hey!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No, no!
All right, now we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons called. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back up. Put that door back up.
What are you doing?
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill every one of you. I'm gonna squash you like a bug. You didn't hear that. I got the gift for it all. It's over, boy. Oh, no, you're driving. Now look what you've done, motherfucker! Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see something wonderful. Oh, fuck!
my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which, hello there! How you been?
Builds this shit. Thank you. What the?